What's up, guys? In today's video, I'm unboxing 7 fidgets that I got today at the shops. And yeah, so like, I'm sorry I haven't been posting recently. I just kind of have forgotten, but I've remembered now and going to continue uploading. So yeah. First fidget, the jellyfish. Okay, so from in that box, you can see it's pink and it's a jellyfish, obviously. It's called Squeezy Octopus. Well, it's an octopus, not a jellyfish. It looks like a jellyfish though. So let's open it. Oh, here it is. Pink and has a good squeeze, just like that. Okay, I'll be back. Alright, I'm back. Got the scissors. Now my son. Ooh. A gummy bear. Get this off. Okay. Now, here's the gummy bear. It's pink and it is called gummy bear. Right there. It's from, and yeah. Okay. Let's open this. It's like the same texture as this, just this is a bit easier squish, and this is more like brighter pink, this is more like purplish. And this is actually, I like this. It's cool. Alright. Ooh. What is this? Okay, so that's all I can see. So here we have an ice cube, but they called it nice cube. And here's the top. It says, squish me, squeeze me, always go back to square. Okay. Right now, open this. It's blue. I got the blue one because ice cubes are like, they're more blue than pink and purple. And that has, yeah, there's purple, pink, blue. I got the blue one. Pretty sure they had all of them. Okay. is it's a bit tough to squish. And always will go back to a square. Glowy glow bubbles, and that's what it is. But the yellow one, because that's the only one they have, has a picture of purple one up here. The back just normal back. And let's open this. That's so satisfying. I died of the squishiness. The squish is so good, I died of it. Look, listen to the ASMR. The ASMR, guys. Bro, Ash's gonna love this. Okay, next one. Earth. Right, so here we have Earth Stress Ball. That's basically everything that's the Earth. And open this. Right, so here we have it, and there it is. We have Australia, where I'm from. I have one. Just got Australia on the side, but a bit hard to squish with. This is way easier. They're both foam, but I prefer this one because it's way easier to squish. So I'll have this again. Right, so. Is anyone got Russia? Greenland, guys, listen, Antarctica. Okay. This is our last one. The best for last. So we have a squat ball and it's an eye. Okay? So just please root. Throw it, squeeze it. Okay. Open this one. It's actually already got a hole in it. I squished it once. Okay. I'll do that after. the video. Okay. Right now, we're going to put okay. Alright, so now I'm gonna put the fidgets in my drawer of fidgets. So jellyfish, I'm gonna go in the animal drawer. Put it in there. See it? Alright, now the gummy bear. Put this in the food drawer. Watching you guys. Now the foam satisfying thing, crystal yellow thing, will go into my crystal drawer, and also the earth will go into my crystal drawer. So that's good because I've added some more. Fidgets into my stress. And then this. Oh, actually, where could the ice cube go? Can it go in here? Because it's like water. Or I think it should go in here because it's like water, and this is my food source. And well guys, hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and see you the next one. Peace!